color of a walnut shell, and a baseball cap pulled down her black hair. And she came here after midnight. The hot weather made her feel right at home. Come on in. We haven't slept for weeks. Drink some of this. It'll put a color in your cheeks. He drove in from Mexicali, no worse for wear, money to burn, time to kill, 5 minutes, looking in his eyes, and we all knew he was broken pretty bad, so we gave him what we had, cleared a place for him to sleep in, let the silence, that's a trademark, make its presence felt, come on in. Haven't slept for weeks, drink some of this. It'll put color in your cheeks. And so they came by the dozens, walking or crawling. Some were bright-eyed, some were dead on their feet. But they came from Zimbabwe, from Soviet Georgia, from St. Louis, or from Paris, where they lived across the street. They came, and when they finally made it here, it was the least that we could do, just to make our welcome clear. Come on in. We haven't slept for weeks, drink some of this. It'll put color in your cheeks.